Well, today's rumble is... it's hazy days, I know that. Already been chatting it up with these fellows. There, a bunch of these guys are in our social chat group, so... oh... hoping to see some familiar names, but at the same time, don't want to play against some familiar names at the same time. Let's see. Click off of that. Let's see. So. I guess Umbreon, hopefully not down to the bone. So, Pigeon Bill, and then one likely. Yep. Hoping to start out each game with Pigeon Bill, but not. Start out with Umbreon. I still have not made a decision on which I think is better. I don't know. Like, I think they're both equally good. But I think I like the mix. Alright. Let me guess. There we go. Pigeon Bill. And what do you know? It's like Umbreon. Really need to draw a fire bill. Zoidberg's not bad. I'll play Iraq Lobster and just hope to draw another character. Oh. Lucky draw. Hope draw boom. Nope. We play Umbreon. Well, I'm not going to play Lobster vs. Spirit. I don't really want the hijack to go off. Falconer Haley's not going to do a whole lot. It's just, do I want to play Cats or Goggles Cat? Play Cats. Yeah, Princess Little Pill. Alright, so we're gonna pretty much try to play on this now. That's gonna hurt. Oh, nope. Never mind. I figured it would just like straight on target the one. So, I believe that's 100. Draw bell, please. Nope. What else would it do any damage? Even if you're a combo, you really want to do damage. Now let's just see what goes. Slot 2. We're just going to double up on Bell. I don't know how, but I missed somebody's name. I apologize. I haven't seen Bill for a little while. That was just luck. And that was ridiculous. There we go. Pigeon bell. That's a huge hit. Jeez. Alright. That's pretty much good. I can spell here. Homicidal. Sacrificial robot go. Draw something. Nope. That works. That's a ton of damage. Bye bye, Nibbler. You need cards with like 60 hit points, and then if someone had Pigeon Bill with combo mastery right now, that wouldn't even be enough. Cuddles is, I think, like one of the few options that's actually enough health to actually withstand, I think, CM2 Pigeon Bill. I might be wrong on that, but I think it can. Oh, I hate slow connection. Lobster into Pigeon Bill. Plain one clear. I don't know if that's enough to get through there. It might be. Yeah. Okay, so 60 points is not enough if you're using Zap. I'm not sure how well Pigeon Bill stands up to. I'm trying to think of what the max stats of Brian Statue and Whiskey Bartender are PCs. Because, like, I have, I think, Combo Mastery 2 on Whiskey Bartender. I don't have any of the PCs, but just for Klaus. Third time played you. Alright, Sacrificial Robot. Still, that's lame and clear. That's lame and clear. Yep, that's. Should be enough damage for game. I don't know who I missed. And then, well, that would be Rogue Saiyan. Okay, let's go. Cool.